News Aba, oh, News Aba. There is news and there is gist. Hey, are you sure you are ready for this news? Are you sure you are ready?
Why you ready? Why you ready?
Hey, let's just dive right in because this one is hot. Hello, gist partners. News Aba, oh, News Aba. There is news and there is gist. Hey, today, dear. Don't worry. News Aba. Please, if you are new on this channel, do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Yes, that red button down there. Just hit it. Today's news. In fact, I cannot wait. I am excited. I am happy. I am anticipating. In fact, please watch this video to the end for exclusive videos of the wedding. You want to see it. You want to see it. You don't want to miss out. But first of all, remember to check my other channel, Sandy's Joyful Space, because the fun that is going on there, you don't want to miss it. So now, let's just jump right into this news. As it is hot. So it's no longer news that President Nana Akufo-Addo's daughter did her introduction over the weekend. And we have seen some, hot dance steps. From the president, you can see that our papa get moves. Our papa savvy dance well. We all saw that dance move. If you have not watched it, it's on this channel. Go and check the dance moves. So we all saw how the introduction was, beautifully done, simply done. In fact, when I was watching it, I said, is that a president's daughter's introduction or what? I was cleaning my eyes. I said, wait, though. Are you sure that this one is the president's daughter's introduction? Or I'm just watching, something else. Because it's just too simple. It's just too, so normal. I'm like, you don't tell me this. Anyway, it's the president's daughter. It's the president of Ghana. President Akufo-Addo's daughter. It is not another person's own. Yes, so. When I saw it, I said, if it's a people's wedding like this, I don't call names, so, but even some presidents, we will not hear word. From the introduction, engagement, traditional marriage, white wedding, we will not hear word, though. Where did the hear word go? Everywhere. Whoa, we will not hear, we will not even be able to breathe. They will be oppressing us like this with picture, with video, with this one, with souvenirs, with that. I say now, wow. Anyway, I'm very happy that, it was a success, everything went fine. And if you don't know the groom, let me give you some details about the groom. The father of the groom is Maxwell Kofi Juma, who is a Ghanaian politician and a former mayor of Kumasi. He's also a former member of parliament for the Asokwa constituency in the Ashanti region. Presently, he's the chief executive of GHOC, which is the Ghana Distilleries Company Limited. Let me now tell you where he's coming from. That means the father of the groom. So where the groom is coming from? It's from Antwa in the Ashanti region. That is their hometown. Yes. So now you know some details about the groom. You already know the bride, our beautiful Edwina, the daughter of President Nana Akufo-Addo. Our bride. You already know, no need to talk long thing. He is the president of the Republic of Ghana, President Nana Akufo-Addo. Yes, that's the father of the bride. As you know. So you will now ask, where did this beautiful lady and this handsome man meet? Where did the bride and groom meet? Or where did they meet each other? I will tell you. So they met each other back in America, and surprisingly, they did not even know that, your father is the president of Ghana, your father is this, your father is that. They were just, in love, enjoying themselves, having a nice time. I think the girl wanted to keep things on a low. She didn't want to just come off and say, by the way, my father is the president of Ghana. She didn't want to show off. So I think she kept it on a low. And the guy was like, let me keep this on a low. Let me not come and announce that my father is the managing director of GHOC. Let me not come and say this, say that. They were trying to, be humble, to really know each other before they bring their families or who they are into the picture. And by the time they realized that, so your father is the president of Ghana. So you're this, you don't mean it. They were already in love, things were already in another level. So guys, Humility is key. Humility is very, very important. It's just two people coming together and falling genuinely in love. So that is it, oh guys. So now the introduction is done. So we are anticipating. We are waiting. We are just looking forward. Towards the big day. Towards the big wedding. Because wedding way dear, wo ye basa basa. Wo ye de de de. Wo ye sweet. Wo ye oh. Oh ye de de de. Wo ye sweet. Wo ye too much. Oh, in fact, if I begin to talk, you say, how do you know? Have you seen it? Why are you saying all this? Where won't I anticipate? Where won't I look forward? Guys, if you know that you want to see all the details, you don't want to miss any part of the big wedding, just subscribe to this channel. You see that red button there? Just click it. Click that red subscribe button and click the notification bell beside it so that when I post like this, you'll be the first to know that the big day is here. The details is here. The inside of the inside of the inside details of the big wedding is here. Yes, guys, I will be giving you guys different angles, different sections, different corners to this big day. So please, if you have not been anticipating, please start anticipating. Start preparing yourself. Start getting ready. But one thing you should know about the big day is it will be simple. Yes, it will be a very beautiful, wonderful, sweet, but simple wedding. How do I know that? From the introduction. Look at the introduction. The traditional one is simple. So the big day will be simple too. It will be simple but beautiful. It will not look like some weddings of some president. You know them. Like from the traditional wedding. You cannot hear word. As I said before, you cannot hear word. You will see that they'll be sharing even the things that is bigger than them as souvenirs. They will not let us to hear word though. The bride will change 50 times. Like when I say 50 times, 50 times. And you see this one. It was one dress I saw. Maybe she changed. The picture did not come out. Now one dress me I see. If you see another dress, then maybe there's another dress. There is one me I saw. And that is like simplicity at its highest order. And one thing you should know again, the bride and the groom are very simple. Because this is their day. I don't think the parents will come and dictate everything that will go on that day. Yes, they have a say. Obviously, they have a say. But the personality of the bride and groom will also come in play. So if the bride is someone that is, they must know that Edwina is getting married. We must shut it down. If she's that type, people trust me. One dress cannot do it. Two dress cannot do it. Three dress cannot do it. Four dress cannot do it. Like, she go change, sir. She go do. She go day. She go day. You don't know. You don't know. You just go and type prayer of so-and-so wedding. Other presidents. Just see their daughter's wedding. Then you know what I'm saying. You will see the changing. You will see the this. You will see the that. So the girl is simple. The groom is simple. Their parents are simple people. Quiet people. So just know that the vibes for the big wedding is going to be simple, beautiful, classic, and wonderful. Like, guys, anticipate it. I say what? Anticipate it well. And I will be bringing you all the details. All the details as it day hot. Just trust your girl. Trust your girl. My G's partners cannot be left behind. For the what? So guys, I just say let me come and give you a download of how things are going to be. Just anticipating the big day. Just looking towards the big day. Just preparing yourself because we will celebrate it together. This one is our wedding. It's what? Our wedding. No, it's our wedding. We all go celebrate them together. So if you have watched to this point, I say thank you. And if this is the first time you are coming on this channel, or you have been watching and you have not yet subscribed, this is the time you do it. Because you don't want to miss all these details. All these hot gist that will be coming up. You don't want to miss it. Because you might not know when it will drop. You might not know. So you need to be notified. So hit the subscribe button and hit notification bell. Let it do bug down. Anytime I post any new gist like this, any news like this, you will know that news aba. There is news and there is gist. Thank you all for watching. Thank you for your love, your support. God bless you all and see you all in my next video. Bye.
Come to the family proper. Yeah,